Okay, so where are you going? Okay, this is the Introducer Chip instructional video part 2. This time we have 5 minus -6. Okay, so here's our -6. Here's our 5. But see, the value on this right here is only 1, so let's make some flips a 0. There we go. So, yeah. Okay, so there's our 5. Here's our technical 6. So, since we can't, we just find it easier if we take away the negatives and add the positives instead of subtracting the negatives. Okay, so now that we have 6 positive and 5 positive, we add them together and what do we get?